Good morning. Good freaking morning. What is up, racers? Welcome to something a teensy bit different. Welcome to something a little bit different. Today, we are playing Dirt 4. I'm a big rally guy. I love rally games. We're still on the controller, so Dirt seems very, very good to play on a controller. I played a bit of Dirt Rally and Dirt Rally 2 recently, and that's been really fun. The start of November, one of the first days in November, Dirt 5 is going to be released. There is a Dirt 4, and that's what we're playing. If you have PS Now, PlayStation Now, you have a catalogue of loads of games. This is actually free on there. I think it's like 50 pounds or dollars for a whole year, and you get loads of games essentially for that monthly or annual fee. So here it is. I haven't done anything. I just created my character. We got some freaking fire music going on in the background, and here we go. Dirt open, stage one, Sator Sprint, Fitzroy, Australia.
Welcome to Fitzroy, Australia.
Let's
this
do
is
it.
A great place to get a taste of driving a rally car. There's no pressure to compete, but there are some talent scouts here today. You never know. Do well and it could lead to a seat with a professional team.
Ooh.
Your co-driver and instructor for today will be Jen Horsey, one of the best in the business.
One of the
Good
best
luck.
In the business. Dude, I love that
this
music.
Is an M Sport
I'm gonna get copyright strike.
R2.
I don't care.
It's front-wheel drive with a sequential gearbox, and although it's got a small engine, it still packs a punch. It's a great car to get started with. I'm gonna count you in like I would at the start of a real stage. So when you hear me say go, hit the gas and get up to speed.
Hit the gas. Let's get up to speed.
Five,
oh man.
4, 3, 2.
Do I change gear?
Go. Okay, so let's get a feel for how the car slows down.
Oh, it's
back
automatic.
Gas, and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, get back up to speed.
What do you want me to do?
We've got a corner coming up. Use your brakes.
I literally don't know what.
Slow down the car, and then turn into
Dino,
the
starting the stream.
The next set of turns. Try to get a
off
go.
Right with the $20. Dino. How you doing, man? Thank you, that's insanely generous.
We'll use the 6-to-1 system. A 6 is a fast and sweeping turn, and a 1 is a slow and tight.
Okay.
Right 6, left 5 over crest, 80 through dip, 80. Left 5.
He's teaching us how to.
Right 4, and left 3 over crest. Don't cut into right 5.
I've got to change the change it to manual
crest.
Soon as well. What's up, chicken, as well?
A couple of other descriptors you might hear are square, hairpin, and acute. For these corners, you may want to use the handbrake. Try it out at the junction coming up. Dip, right 5, crest, turn, hairpin left, bumps, 60. Great! I hope that all makes sense.
Great.
I'm going to give you root notes for the rest of the stage so that you can get a proper taste of stage rallying.
Okay, thanks, Jen.
Right 5, long.
Right 5, long.
Caution, crest, jump maybe. Right 5, dip, bump, bridge, 100.
Keep it in.
Dip,
oh, I hate bridges.
Crest, jump maybe, 80, over finish. All right, take her slow to the control.
What's up, Jeff? Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Dino,
well,
thank you again, man. What a start to the stream. Woody boy, what's up? We're back in your natural habitat, where there's trees to be slapped. Would I like to, trophy earned. Thanks for coming. Would you like to change the handling style? Yeah, let me see. Actually. No, I'll stand it. No.
Very impressive. Based on your performance, I think the pro difficulty level is right for you. But you can go ahead and change it if you want.
Racer. I mean, we are racers. I will say that. We can't even go to fearless yet. Champion. I'm an expert. Tough opponents. 5 restarts per event. Limited assists. Okay, well, let's just go this. That's customized, actually. Challenging, demanding, tough, brutal. Oh my god. Let's just do this. Restarts. Let's do three. ABS, I'll leave on. Stability control off. Off. Manual sequential. I'm not sure what time control braking means. Launch control, yes. Exterior cameras, yes. Okay, we'll just start with that for now. But I'm really excited for Dirt Rally 5. I think I smashed Dirt Rally 4 on the Xbox. I think I played the absolute crap out of this. So we're going to do this every Friday. Every Friday until... So we should get four or five Dirt 4 streams in. I think there's quite a bit of content as well, so... What's up, Roba?
Welcome to the Dirt Academy.
Hello.
This is a great place to practice and learn some crucial techniques.
Thanks, Jen.
Let's start with a short drive around to get used to the car. This car has more power than the one you drove in Australia, and it's all-wheel drive, too, so it should feel more capable in the corners.
Okay, can I change? There
all
we
right,
go.
Let's go. Press the gas to get the car moving.
What am I supposed to do? Am I just supposed to... I have no idea. Handling style... I don't know. I guess this is just where we sort of learn the stuff.
How's the car feeling?
Oh, okay.
This driving style isn't quite right for you. You can change it in the options menu.
Oh, I thought I was going to run up it. What's up, Fletch? Fletch, I know what you mean about it seems... It feels slow in comparison to Dirt. Dirt 2. Yeet it through the warehouse, shall we? Is that it? Is that the hub? Is that why I'm... You're still watching the 4-minute ad for some kart racing game? Robofet, doing it in. Oh, lessons, here we go. Straight line braking, or have we got this chat? Braking while the car is traveling in a straight allows you to brake earlier and harder while still ensuring the vehicle remains stable. I'm not ready for this, guys.
Try to brake only when you're traveling in a straight line.
Am I steering here?
Press the brakes hard to the corner ahead, but release them before you turn in. If you've slowed down,
oh, enough, I'm not doing it.
Don't get too much oversteer. Sliding's fun, but it isn't always fast. Road surface and elevation changes have a huge effect on stopping distances. You need to brake much earlier for this downhill gravel turn.
I'm not doing this, by the way.
Small taps on the brake should be enough for fast technical section, but focus on straight line braking whenever possible. Straight line braking isn't always the fastest way, but it's usually the safest. Try braking later to find your limit, and when you're ready for the next step, check out the trail braking lesson.
This is what Woody needs. He needs braking practice so he doesn't crash into trees. What lap was that? A 57? Is that what we have to beat? Okay. Now that was really smooth. Let's absolutely destroy that. Hey, back here. Come back here. How many... fucking smoother there. Didn't even break around there. Oh no. I forgot where we were going. No! That car was in fifth coming around there. A 51. What's up, Doric? How many times am I supposed to do this?
Straight line braking isn't always the fastest way, but it's usually the same. Try braking later to find your limit, and when you're ready for the next step, check out the trail braking lesson.
Take that bush. If the ghost is always supposed to be out in front of us. Okay, I want to beat a 51. This is the perfectionist in me. Shh. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. Apex King. There we go. 50. 50 seconds. 50 seconds. We got it. I'll just do these four, and then we'll go get some racing going. Nipperdog, what is up? Darkside, what is up? GT Sport on a controller is manageable. But how the F you play dirt on a controller? Weight transfer. Weight transfer is a core driving concept that is key to mastering the majority of driving techniques taught in the Dirt Academy. Oh, what a turn.
Hard will shift the weight over the front wheels, increasing grip and steering, and giving you sharper turning. Accelerating will transfer the weight back over the rear wheels.
Oh, this is tight. Oh, my goodness.
To flow through winding sections, use gas, braking, and steering inputs to move the car's weight around. Weight transfer is less distinct on loose surfaces, so you'll need to make stronger inputs.
I'll tell you what, man, this is freaking... This is cool. This is really cool. Nipperdog, insane stream yesterday. James is smashing it. It was amazing yesterday. It really was. What's up, Bobsy? Yeah, yesterday was... It was insane, wasn't it? That one there. One more corner. Little pendulum. I tell you what. Oh gosh. We'll take it. Handbrake usage. I was doing that the whole time. Wait, how you get on track? What's the crack? Not much. Not much. Just getting in some dirt. Freaking for handbrake usage. The handbrake can be used to force oversteer, which can be particularly helpful for negotiating tight turns. See, I could do the voiceover for the talk on Gran Turismo. For the what is sportsmanship? Not dripping in glod. They do it in 39 dead till out shopping today. Oh yeah, baby. No, it was rent day yesterday. Come on in. Oh gosh. Oh, I thought I was in first. Such a good game. Can't wait for Dirt 5. That was nice. Not a great exit there. I think we got that one. One more. Having a gamer boy.
When you get a flat tire during a rally stage, you have two options. Stop to repair it or limp the car to the end of the stage.
We love to limp.
Sometimes
we love to limp at home, boys.
Choice, like when you don't have a spare. And it may be faster to limp at home than to spend the time making the change. When you're driving with a flat tire, the car is going to be unstable and prone to understeer and oversteer. This can be especially problematic on two-wheel drive cars when the puncture's on a driven wheel. Like when
I'd love to go to Dirtfish for the day.
Car,
that'd be freaking awesome, wouldn't it?
When a tire goes flat, it loses its shape and it gets floppy.
Ooh, floppy.
If you keep driving
floppy,
on flat,
eh?
The tire can come right off the rim
Ooh.
Or rip apart, which can lead to bigger problems. The faster you drive, the worse it is.
Ooh.
There are a couple of signs to look out for that tell you you're driving too fast on the tire. First, you'll feel a vibration through the car that gets worse with speed. To help prolong the life of the tire, try slowing
tell
down
you what, the,
to a speed
the graphics
that reduces
from
that vibration.
Dirt 2.0 to this, because this was the one before Dirt 2.0.
And it's rubbing in the wheel arch. Again, reducing speed can stop the noise and help keep your tire from breaking apart.
If I don't put a dot between the letter, it removes the message. Oh, I didn't have to do anything there? Oh, freaking sweet. I bet you get,
By completing your induction
Ooh, yes,
at the Dirt
nice.
Academy, you've
but you get a trophy for doing
license.
All of those.
This has given you access to regional rally events over in Michigan.
Michigan,
where you
baby.
Can start your career.
Michigan, baby. It's weird playing a game with music. Gran Turismo Sport is just so like.
Welcome to the home of Dirt 4. From here, you can choose events to find the on-track action.
Mm-hmm.
My
mm-hmm.
team becomes available once you buy a car of your
Ooh.
Own, allowing you to set up and manage your
oh,
own
Oh, dude,
rating.
This music is like...
Choose vehicles to find your garage and buy new cars for your collection. From time to time, you will receive messages in your mailbox. Lastly, choose options and extras to find extra content or configure your game preferences.
Thank you. Dirt has the best music. Listen to this. It's just so freaking chill. Nipperdog, I did try and make you a moderator just then. Hopefully you are now. Okay. We got $5,000 in the bank.
This is your hub for getting on the track.
How do I get to... Hold on. Ooh, welcome to Team Dirt. Thank you. Okay. Compete in daily, weekly, and monthly events. Are we there yet? I love that there's only two. Pro Tour Division. Stop. We just need to do career, okay? Ooh, Land Rush, Historic Rally, Rallycross, okay.
In rally, competitors,
I don't think it's come up though, Nipper, because you're not blue, and you don't have a... Unless you do. Do you have a blue name now in the...
To be successful, you need a high level
little
of concentration,
spanner emoji?
And maintaining your nerve to push the car to the edge of its performance. An event is made up of one or more stages with service intervals to repair your car along the way. The fastest combined time across the stages wins the event.
Awesome. It's still a very nice looking game.
Your goal is to win the Global Rally Series and take your place among the best. To get there, you'll need to start out as a driver for hire. We've paired you up with co-driving legend Nicky Grist to get you on your way.
Nicky Grist. What a man. Okay. Total prize money, $6,000. Oof, get it in the bank. $1.87 miles, 32 feet of elevation, and it's on light gravel. 6 dislikes? No way. We need to freaking get out of this front wheel drive car nonsense as quick as possible. Good music in this one too. Oh yeah. Penalty time. Complete the event with 4 seconds or less penalty. Vehicle recoveries. Do it without any vehicle recoveries. Okay. Let's win it. Let's just do it. Grist as bad as Phil.
Nothing from the marshal can only be a good thing.
Don't know, man. Steve Alvarez? Super GT is in first.
3, 2, 1, go.
6 people though?
60.
Really? That's
right, 6.
That no way.
Left 5.
That's mad.
Dip, right 6 over crest. Don't cut. Right 6. Into left 4 long. Opens. Keep in. 150. Keep right over crest.
Oh yeah, get wrecked, Steve Brown.
110 over bumps. 60. Right 5, don't cut. And right 4, don't cut. 100. Left 4. And right 6, into left 5. Right 4 long, don't cut. And right 6, don't cut. 200, 200 over bumps.
200. Yes, Nipper,
left
I've
six,
hit it twice.
Don't cut. And left 4 long, 250, 200 over bumps.
Man, you can tell, oh man, the
right 6 and left 5, 40.
Dirt 2 is so pretty.
200 over bumps.
This is not a bad looking game, but
right
it makes you realize how pretty
right
Dirt
six,
2 is.
250 over finish to stop. Okay, slow down for the marshals.
But 6 dislikes? That's fucking insane, dude. That's literally not even...
Amazing result.
Like, that's not even sitting down and going, I don't really like this, and then disliking it. That's just someone coming in and clicking dislike and leaving. That's freaking annoying, man. Trophy earned. That's embarrassing. Yeah. Extra money, please. Whoa, $18,000?
Impressive. You've earned a new
what the physics like?
Progress from a local to a regional level. This is a
already, thanks. It feels like if Dirt 2
championships until you've
is like
enough events to graduate to an international license.
7 now? Man, fucking pathetic, dude. Absolutely pathetic. Well, let's keep going. Hopefully they... Oh my god, there's so many.
Yes.
Okay, we've got another front wheel drive here. Vehicle. I think we get to choose here. We get to choose who we race for. Oh, good. We've got a good team relationship here. We've got an okay team relationship there. This one's got a turbo. We'll do the turbo. Difficulty settings. Let's go up in AI difficulty there. There we go. 7L, give me the spanner or hunt them down. It's just weird, dude. It's just weird. Like, and you know, like, there's always the one dislike that we get. Like, recently, it's been 3 instead of 1. It's just... People are... Man. It's frustrating, man. When you're just trying to have fun and get ready for a new game. Anyway. 4 seconds or less penalty. 1 clean stage. 2 fastest splits. I think we're going to have that. I think we're going to get it. I think we got 2 stages as well.
Hopefully no nasty surprises on this track.
Nip a dog with the 2 pounds. Steve Alvarez again.
5, 4,
finding
3,
the physics similar to Dirt
2,
is it just me?
1, go.
I would...
6 over crest. Don't cut. 200. 200 over bumps.
I would say that 100. It's very...
Right 5. And right 4, 200. Right 6 over crest.
It's actually...
8. Right 6.
I don't know. It feels a little bit more arcadey.
Water splash. Right 6 over crest.
Ooh, yeah, that's a
left
nice water splash.
Right 5. And left 6. 200. Left 6 over crest. Dip 80.
Okay, left timing's four. A little bit better. Ooh.
And right 6 into left 5. Right 4 long. Don't cut.
Oh, I think we just died there. That was big. That was our first crash. Nip a dog with the 5.
Into left 6. Don't cut. Left 6. And right 4.
We're 2 seconds down.
And bump. And left 6.
Come on, James.
Right 6. Don't cut. And bump. And left 4. And right 6. 200 to finish.
You just overtook him.
Take it up to the marshal.
Yeah, we did. Nipper, thank you, man. £7 to cancel out the 7 haters.
Great result. Well done.
It's just so weird, man. Thank you, dude. That means a lot. So weird. 7 dislikes still counts as views? It does. How's the audio balance between game and my voice? Yep. Dude, music is fire. Penalty time, clean stages, we've already got 2 fastest splits. Hell yeah. More pocket money than your daughter. Alright, is there a quick button here? Recommended repairs, there you go. Match it, confirm it. Done. I like how the music went to like a radio.
The pace notes will be coming through nice and clear for you.
Nice and clear for you. I'm pretty sure in this one, if you like... Game's a bit quiet. Okay, I'll whack it up in a second.
3, 2, 1, go. 200 over bumps. 250. Right 4 long. Keep in. Don't cut. 60.
Don't cut.
6, don't cut. And bump, and left 4. And right 6, 80, left 4. And right 6, into left 5.
Right, we're going 6, quick.
And left 5, 40 through dim, water splash, right 6 over crest. Right 4 long, don't cut, and right 6.
We're doing well.
80, crest 60, turn acute right 60. Post outside, keep left over crest. Left 5, 150. Left.
We got round it in the end.
Keep in, don't cut, 200. Left 4 long, keep in, don't cut, 100.
Raise the game sound.
Right 4 long.
Right. Shut up, Phil. It's not even Phil.
50,
it's Nicky. It's Nicky Grist.
200 over bumps. 250.
Oh my god, this is fast. As we're coming down here in a Group B car. It's literally just a straight line just the whole stop. Way through.
Okay, take it up to the marshal.
Kenneth with the 5. It's Dirt Friday, baby. It's Dirt Friday. Trophy earned. Fortitude. We smashed that. I think we have to increase the difficulty once again. S. Alvarez. Oh, it's not Steve Brown. Should be going out in a 1080p 60. My stream. There we go. I think the game should be up a little bit now.
Keep up the good work. With this new license, you've progressed
Thank
from
you.
Regional to national level.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Ooh. Nicky.
You've earned plenty of cash now, so it's time to consider buying a vehicle of your own,
yes,
which
please.
Will pave the way to starting your own team. Yes. Choose vehicles from the home menu to find one to buy.
Okay. Increase in target payout. Hell yeah. Okay, let's do this one with a rented car. We'll make it difficulty as well. What were we on? We were on demanding. Now it's tough. Yeah, let's do that. Vehicle. Or we could go A. Oh, there's no one that wants to give us a car. 5 rookie, huh? What's up, Stuff? Thought it was Super GT, I know. It's Alvarez. Okay, we have a great relationship with these guys. Team cut 59%. Okay, shall we get... We'll get one of these up. One of these team relationships up as well. Let's do it. What's up, Jason? Phil does not have a cousin Frank, I'm afraid. I've asked him about it. Ooh, in the rain. You're getting 1080 60, Rob? Ugh, that, does that mean you get my face in HD?
Ooh.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Achieve one fastest split. Finish the event in at least 20th position. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of people. Okay, okay. Come on then.
Okay, just be aware going into this stage that there's been a crash.
Oh. Oh, there's been a crash. There's been a crash, chat. What's up, Gerard?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 6 over crest. Dip 150.
Okay, we're in a little opal this
Turn
time, it seems.
Open right. Post outside. 60. Post outside.
Happy freaking Friday, Jason. How was the
right
surf
six,
yesterday?
And bump. And left 4.
And bump.
And right 6. Right 5. And right 4, post outside.
Oh, here we go. Here's the crash.
Hazard ahead. Watch for it. Right 6 over crest.
Oh, I like that it's kind of on the track. That's something in Dirt Rally 2 that is annoying, that those unexpected incidents when a car is broken down on the side of the road, they're always off the road, so it's not really, it's not a hazard. I don't think I've ever hit one.
Ooh,
red split.
Right 4 long, tightens, keep in, don't cut. Into left 6, 150. Right 4 long, keep in, 60.
I guess he did say tightens. Get off me, tape.
Left 5, 60. Over finish.
Man, we freaking made out with that post.
Okay, get her up to the marshal.
Okay, we did really well up until then. Not bad. Weather is beautiful too. Nice. Good it, good it, good it.
Not bad.
I'm good, Jared. Thank you very much.
Up the standards either.
Face is pinky nail size. Lucky you. Lucky you. Okay, we got to win this next one. Got to win this next one. Hopefully our car's not too badly damaged. I don't know if we're going to have a service area. Boom. Lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Ooh, hear those cracks? Hear those freaking cracks? Huh? Who's going to be, I'm probably going to ask this a couple of times today. Who is going to be playing Dirt 5? Okay, well, we're beating both of them. Let's do this. Let's do this. Done. Good job. Thanks. Was that free or did I pay it out of my own pocket? I don't think I have to pay for repairs when I'm renting a car.
If we want to enter more prestigious comps, we need to have a good reputation going in.
Oh, okay.
Five, four,
yes, Jason.
Three, two,
it's commitment.
One, go. Left 6 over crest. Dip 60.
Okay, we have to win by a couple of seconds here.
Right,
so let's get it. Full focus.
And right 6, 200. Right 4 long, keep in, 60.
Full focus here.
Left 6 through dip, water splash. Right 5. And left 6.
Ooh, look at that water
left
on the screen.
Four, and turn, left 2, 60. Right 4 long, don't cut.
Oh my goodness.
And right 6, don't cut, 130. Left 4.
What game is this? This is Dirt 4.
And right 6 into left 5.
I'm not
left
sure where, when a...
Right, oh my god! Keep middle over crest. Left 5, 200.
I'm not sure when Dirt 4 came out. It was a couple of years ago for sure.
Right 6 and left 5. 40 through dip. Right 6 over crest. Don't cut. Right 6 and left 5. 40 through dip. Right 6 over crest. 150. Right 4 long, keep in, 80, left 6
man,
long.
It's telling me it's a right 4 long as I'm on it.
Turn acute left,
I've
60.
Got to see if I can change that.
Right 5, 60.
Oh gosh.
Left 6, don't cut.
Bogged down
and
there,
left
didn't
four
it?
4 long, 250. 200 over bumps.
250 over bumps. That's 200, wasn't it?
Left 5, 60, turn, acute right. And right 6 long.
Jesus,
80.
Man, give me some kind of heads up that that corner is coming, please.
Right 4 long. Don't
please.
Cut.
Give me a heads up.
And right 6, don't cut. 100.
He
left
is worse than he's worse than Jeff. Or
and
Phil.
Right 6.
Oh god.
And left 5, 150.
He
right
is worse than
crest.
Jeff. Okay, get it together, James. Jesus. It's closing in.
Over finish to stop. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
Why did we, like, end up losing? It was pretty close to the first stage, and then the second stage we freaking...
Perfect, great result, well done.
A slap. Absolutely slapped him second race. Might get dirt fight when it comes down in price. Holding out for a dirt rally 3. Got you. Okay. Do we make it harder? I can't change the difficulty mid championship. Okay. So we'll make it a little bit more difficult next time. Hagensville Forest, Michigan. Does anyone know if that's a real place? In Michigan? In the USA? Need to change the time and instructions. Yeah. Oh, that looks like a tight one. Oh, sorry, James. Son of a bitch. Okay. Track briefing. Okay, options. Input. Game preferences. Here we go. Cockpit. Co-driver calls. Much earlier, please. There we go. Much earlier. Let's do it.
Marshal said there's a holder. Just sit tight.
What did he say? What'd you say to me? What'd you say to me? Come on then. Oh gosh, I thought it froze then.
5, 4, 3. Sonoco. 2, 1. Go. Right 4 through dip and keep middle over crest.
I need to change the start to a manual start as well. Because that's automatic. I think I lose about half a second.
Don't cut. Right 5, don't cut. And right 4, don't cut. 80. Right 4 long. And right 6, 100. Left 6, don't cut. And left 4.
Elon Exiga, I freaking love me after this race.
Keep in, don't cut.
After we win.
Right 4 long, keep in, don't cut. 60.
Oh my god, we're losing by a second and a half. What the deuce?
Right 5. And right 4. 60.
They've come out to play. Okay.
Right 5. Keep right over crest. 60. Turn acute left. 60. Crest. 200. 200.
They've come out to play, chat. 60.
Right 6. And left 5. 40 through dip. Right 6 over crest. Left 6. And right 4.
Uh-huh.
And bump. And left 6. Right 5. Keep right over crest. 60. Turn acute left. 60. Crest. 150. Left. 4.
Come out to play, huh?
Don't cut. 100.
Okay.
Right 5.
I see you.
And right 4. 60. Ooh. Left 6 through dip, water splash. Right 5. And left 6. 150. Right 4 long. Keep
something's
in.
Whistling
60.
At me.
Crest 60. Turn acute right 60. Post outside. Keep left over crest. Left 5. 60.
It did that in Dirt right Rally 6. 2. That little hissing
into
sound.
Open,
just random.
In. Don't cut. 200 to finish. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
When is Dirt Rally 5? Dirt Rally 5 will not come out for another 10 years. Dirt
Perfect.
5
Great result. Well done.
Will come out start of November. First week of November, I believe. Smashed it. Gave me a little scare at the start there. Gave me a little scare. Not gonna lie. Was worried. Was worried to my soul. Oh yeah. Sterling Forest Short. I'm looking forward to getting into cars that are not front wheel drive. Like, we could have gone to the Group A. instead of doing this championship, but then we would have had to come back to this championship at some point. So I thought, get the front wheel drive cars out of the way. Oh, we got a stage clean. No vehicle recoveries, please. Let's do this. Minute of repairs. We'll take it. We'll run with it.
We had a good recce in here. I've added everything.
Oh, you better.
So, no need to be too cautious about the notes, other than when I tell you.
All right,
five,
Nikki.
Four, three, two, Nikki. One, go. Crest 100, 130.
What are the names denoted at the top of the screen? I will tell you in a second.
And right four. Right six.
In fact, I will tell you after the stage.
Left four. And right six. 200. Left six over crest. Dip. Post exit.
I'm out for blood right now.
Open hairpin left. 150. Right six over crest. 100.
Gonna slap the Frenchman in second.
Right four long. And right six, 200. Right four long. Keep in, don't cut. 250. 200 over bumps. 80.
Whoa. Nikki is sassing me, exactly. I like that though.
And right six, into left five. Right four long. And right six.
You know, arguably,
80, right five,
we've already had more banter from Nikki than we did.
200, right four long, keep in, 60.
Just use the ambulance as a little bank shot.
Left five, 60. Over finish to stop.
Oh, man.
Okay, get her up to the marshal.
Amazing. I like the trophy, the trophy
really
trucks, yeah.
Well.
So
great
the
stage,
the stuff at
work.
The top is, let me see. It is, top left is the most recent subscriber to the channel. The second one is the most recent channel member. The next one is the most recent donator. The one on the right of the screen is 15. Maybe, I don't know, either bits or gifted subs on Twitch. And that's the only one I can't change. So Smoker Mike's Twitch profile, Mixmasker, will be on there until I do like another thing, basically.
Well done.
But that's what
the
four do.
You're now qualified to compete in Land Rush and take
Land
to
Rush.
And buggies and trucks.
Here we go. That's what we were just talking about. Represent the leaders of AEC and SSC. That would be really cool for us who know what's going on. But for people who don't know or don't care about the community championships, that would just be words on a screen. Okay. Elonex, thank you. Thank you. Right, we got 95 grand. Okay. Ooh, these look fun. They look fun. Michigan Wood Rally. Or Land Rush.
Featuring lightweight,
oh dude, these are a bish, dude. I remember doing these.
Land Rush events are all about the spectacle of high-powered vehicles thundering across short dirt courses in the USA and Mexico.
I remember these being
the courses
so
are designed
difficult.
To guarantee
these
spectacular
buggies.
Action with breathtaking jumps, sweeping bank corners, and suspension-shaking mopeds. Events are made up of semi-finals and
yeah.
Finals. The top four from the semis feature in the A final, whereas the bottom four enter the B.
Oh my god, I remember. Oh gosh. I think these cross carts are even worse. Let's go cross carts first. Oh gosh. Let's just start it on the difficulty we're on right now. I think we might get absolutely destroyed here. I think we're going to get absolutely destroyed. If you are enjoying the stream, go ahead, give it a like by clicking the like button there. Nearly 30 likes already. I think 40 likes is a good aim for this stream. It's not Gran Turismo Sport. 40 likes, bosh, done. Okay, no vehicle recoveries, less than 4 seconds penalty time. Finish first in our vehicle class. Complete the event with fewer than two major... Do you remember these, Woody? I remember losing my stuff. Oh my god. Can I practice? Ah, screw it. We're going in.
Okay, get a good start and let's get you a result today.
Dude, and I remember this guy. I don't know what his name is.
Reds are on.
Oh god, I'm like scared.
Go. Far outside.
Where am I going? Land it! Do I get style points? Oh my god, it's hard to hear my own engine. Oh my god, it just wants to spin around the whole time. God, you don't know how. Oh, if we could do the controller cam right now. What's up, Jeremy?
Last lap, keep pushing.
Oh, gosh. Oh my god. I don't even care that we smashed it there. I don't even care.
That's a first.
Ooh, we're looking a little bit muddy up in here.
Easy.
Finals. Drivers in the A final might be to be crowned winner of the event. Ninth and below, okay. Current position, ninth. Sweating, just watching. We got repairs to do? Just some dampers, it looked like. Oh, man. Did you play this game, Jeremy? Or have you played this game? Looking forward to Dirt 5.
Hey, good luck today. Give it your best.
Give it your best. Okay. What we need to do is we need to buy a car. And make it our own.
Ready.
We need to get rid of these guys.
Green, go, go, go. Inside.
Oh, gosh. The held speed around the outside. Oh. Run away.
Mm.
Oh, gosh. I wonder if this is easier on the... I wonder if this is easier on a steering wheel. I was just checking out the...
You lost 8 tenths that lap. Push, push.
Oh. Oh. I'm like focusing so much. I can't speak. Land it! Oh my goodness.
Good job, you gained a tenth on that lap.
Thanks. This is what, this is basically what, VLX Jones does, I think. This is actually a little bit easier to predict the movement in here. Believe it or not.
This is your last lap.
Believe it or not. That was it.
First. Great job.
Great job. First. And 2 for 2 on barrel rolls and landing them. Thank you, Nevada. We got some serious wonga there as well. 48 grand. What's my PlayStation name? Why does it sound so cracky there? VLX underscore J dash or hyphen, depending on where you are. EV. We're in Baja, Mexico. We're in Baja. Dude, music is fire. Okay, win one race. In at least 8th position. No recoveries.
Let's do this.
Almost time, let's go out fighting today.
Dude, this guy is intense.
Let's go out fighting today.
Don't know where I'm going. I think it's a left... at the end of the straight. I hope it is.
Go, go, go!
Oh! Oh! Where are we going? Oh, it's another left. Wow. Oh, it's a really small track. Oh no.
You lost quite a few positions.
Oh, did I? What is going on? What view is this? What's going on? Thank you. I think we're going to have to go this view. I think this might be easier. Need the tequila shots today. Oh Oh my.
Steady on. Close yourself.
There just doesn't seem to be any consistency to the spinning. Oh my goodness.
Inside,
oh my god, I've just been spun. Oh my god.
This is your last lap.
Oh, that's horse crap. That's freaking horse crap. Oh gosh. Gerard, I'm sure that you've seen my PlayStation enough. Can someone just type in my PlayStation for Gerard, please? Jack Knuckles Burridge.
Go, go, go.
Coming in with the tier one supporter. Oh my god, and I just got spun again. Oh my god. This is why I freaking hate this. I hate this. This is the last time we will be doing this. Oh my god. Thank you, Nipper. No, I feel like the cockpit cam was actually easier to control the car. I just couldn't see the other people, obviously. This little thing is insane. Why is it going over there? Thank you again, Jack, wherever you are. Oh man, that was just the that was just the semi-final. That was just the semi-final. Oh god, that was just the semi-final. My goodness, complete the event with no vehicle recoveries. Oh, I guess we did that. That's a oh yeah, because we haven't recovered it because we've restarted it. Okay. Final time, 6 laps, no mistakes.
Reds are on.
I was just seeing if we can restart it. Or if those 3 beforehand counted into this race. Yeah, we've got no restarts, chat. Oh my god. Oh man. Thank you, Captain Asshole. Now get off me. Right, we've got five laps. Oh my god. Well, it was finishing eighth was a goal. Oh my god. Oh, this is so difficult. Catching up to the pack.
Outside. You're up in position that lap.
Come on, can we get one more? Oh man, one more lap.
That's third.
Oh my god, we just got third.
You should be happy with that. It's a job well done.
Oh my god. How did we get third there? How did we get third there? Oh my goodness. We will freaking take that. Oh, holy crap. Holy crap. Okay, we've got one more. Jesus Christ, we've got one more to get through. New GT Sport DLC? Yeah. Yes, it is. We're back to Nevada in the rain. What's up, Scott? Stephen Scott? How you doing, man? Ooh. I think we took two people on the last corner. One more lap, we would have won. Man, I got dialed in at the end there, didn't I? Okay, in the rain, that's going to be easier, isn't it? What's up, Jeffrey? Third, bro. Third, bro, indeed.
All right, nearly time. Let's get focused.
Let's get focused. Look at that. Stone cold in the middle there.
Ready.
Timeout button. Look at the size of those suspension springs.
Inside.
Run away. Now we did this for the opening round, but oh my god, no we didn't. This is the longer version. Why? Why? Oh my god.
Keep calm.
One mistake just destroys you. I think we have to finish in the top four. No. I think we have to finish in the top four to get into the final. The final eight.
He's taken two positions that way.
Like, I could do it on a harder difficulty, but like pace wise, but I can't predict that I'm not going to make mistakes. Does that make sense? The probability of me binning it is way too high. Having to like just feather the throttle. I guess that's how you actually have to drive them. Oh, okay. That is a comeback again.
Nice one. You're through to the A final.
Nice one. Thanks, buddy. You're the best. The rejoin. We win this one, we win the championship. Let's do it. Come on. We win this, we win the championship. Frankly, let's do it without repairing. No, I wouldn't.
Okay, eyes on the track. Lights about to go. Have a good race.
Just the barrel roll to go, and that's the set. I don't know. Maybe the rain makes it more consistent. I don't know.
Go, go, go.
Now we've just got to not bin it for 6 laps. And we're done with these things. Because I want to get to the freaking super trucks, man. Because I think they'll be a freaking load of fun. Now I think that the buggies are going to be very similar to this. As in handling style. Jeez Louise. Oh, please. Oh, we have quite the gap, it seems.
Good job, you gained a 10th on that lap.
Oh, the focus is real. Oh my goodness. I think it's the transfer from...
Good job, you gained 3 seconds that lap.
From... accelerating to braking that unsettles the car. Look at this dude. Imagine getting overtaken in the final. Oof.
This is your last lap.
Yeah, so 25. That's sort of gave myself a little goal in my head there to... hit a lap time of 25. We just did it. Ooh, we just hit 24.
You should be happy with that. It's a job well done.
Ooh. Got it. It's so funny how it's delayed. Like, the YouTube chat is delayed. Nipital, one more to go, and this is where it comes up. Freaking so funny. All right, guys, Gerard. I accepted your friend request, buddy. Don't know why it's trying to upload, because I haven't connected my RaceNet account. Come on. Come on, little game. Okay. I ain't fussed, bro. We are done. Oh, it's really staticky, this section. Oh, isn't it? Oh, stop. Is that just for me, or is that you as well? Oh, gosh. Job well done. Bosh.
Bosh.
Frick yeah. Frick yeah. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, look at this. Pro Truck Series. Oh, did we get a truck for winning that? Did we actually get our own truck? Hold on. My team. You haven't finished setting your team branding. Would you like to do this now? Sure. Does Racer Network. Could connect to play Dirt Rally 2. When Dirt Rally 2 came out right at the start, that had a lot of issues. But it should be fixed right now. Like it should be fine.
The best part of having your own team is branding it with your choice of pattern and colors. We'll apply the same branding to all your cars. You can come back to the branding suite to change.
Now, do I go VLX or do I go Adventure Racing?
What do you want to call your team? Racing. A good name makes it truly yours.
It does. You're right. Please give me enough characters. There we go. Apply. Team pattern. That looks quite nice. Great. Thanks, buddy. Team colors. I think we gotta go. Orange. Adventure orange, as they say. Second. Maybe blue. Maybe like one of the the electric blue. Where is that? Can you see it? I can't see that at all. Why is it like a... I don't know where that color is. Oh, is it the metallic? Oh, there you go. That's actually quite nice, the metallic. Maybe just a black highlighter there. That kind of looks nice, man. What about this? More orange. Where's that white? I have no idea. That looks nice. Why is it? A little bit of like a gold. That's kind of nice, actually. That's kind of nice. Done. Driver details. I'm actually 29 now for Felix, so I'll do that. Ooh, get some orange on it. My name's not on this one, I don't think. Background? No background. We go black, it goes with it. Yeah, number on the card, done. Sponsors
are a great way
have any?
To bring in more cash for your team. Your skill behind the wheel has already attracted potential sponsorship from Raiger Racing Suspension or LNX Media Group. I recommend we sign one up.
Oh yeah, let's sign up. Okay, LNX, done, accept.
Like other teams you can drive for, sponsors will set you targets every event. Achieve the target to improve your relationship
contract
with that sponsor and earn even more money or special rewards.
So we've got this LNX sponsor for 3 championships. Fucking sweet, man. Done. Let's go freaking drive it.
Staff are integral to running a successful team. They'll repair your car, bring in sponsors, and help guide you on the track. I've pulled a few strings and found a PR agent, co-driver, and spotters to get you started. But it's up to you to hire a chief engineer.
Okay. McTavish.
The chief engineer reviews damage and estimates how much time it will take. Staff have a range of skills to improve your team and take a small cut of your winnings from each vendor's payment. Some staff also have time limits. Later, you'll be able to buy facilities to expand and upgrade your team, allowing you to...
Dang, this is freaking cool.
Engineers are vital for repairing your car during an event.
They can work together to complete... Hell yeah. Get in here. I only offer them 2%. You only get 2%. And he's a C as well. That's pretty good. Freaking no. Look at that thing. Right, let's get to it. Career, please. Again, Land Rush. Oh my god, there's not much in here. Freaking buggy challenge. Get in the bin. Pro truck. Yes. Yes. I think we should we go? No. Difficulty settings. Brutal. Should we go brutal? Hopefully it's easier to drive. We'll go brutal. Nipper dog, have a good one, man. Nah, you've earned it, man. You've earned it. How you doing, Rogers? How you doing, dude? Guys, we are nearly at 40 likes. 40 likes was my goal. Was my aim for the stream. We might have to go to 50. Might have to go to 50. Here we go. First try, major collisions. Complete the event with two... Okay, cool. Vehicle upgrades. Can I? Oh, we don't have R&D. RNG? Ooh. Whatever. I don't know. Can I... Dude, I can't upgrade anything. Can't upgrade, bro. We might be screwed here. We might
okay,
get
eyes on the track.
F'd in the A.
Go. Have a good race.
Everyone's got white numbers on. I guess they don't. They have black numbers in the next one.
Ready.
We might be well out of our depth here.
Go. Car inside.
Oh my god, we only have three gears. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna get some practice in with this. Oh my god. The understeer mixed with then the savage oversteer. Is brutal. I'm losing time to them.
Keep pushing, you lost 6/10 that line.
Big man, I cannot go any faster. I cannot go any faster, big man. What's up, Spawn Black?
Last lap, bring it on.
It's made to be driven sideways. I lost time again. I can't keep it in a straight line. Okay, we're not... Oh, we're not doing this. We're not this. What's up, Daniel? Watching from Portugal. I hope you're doing well. Thanks for watching. Widen coast. As soon as I coast, the car turns round on me, Brian. I can't. Gotta abandon it. Gotta abandon it. We'll go rallying. We'll go rallying until we have enough money to upgrade our RNG and then make our car faster so we can actually race with them. Okay, Michigan Wood Rally vehicle. Okay, we're here. Let's buy a vehicle. Let's buy one. Classifieds. Let's have a look, shall we? Nope, no classifieds. Dealership. Where's A? None there, huh? Purchase new vehicles here and take your driving to the next level. Where is... What? Is this where I click? Oh, okay. Jesus Christ, it took a long time, didn't it? We gotta go Lancer. My dad actually has one of these, which is really freaking cool. Not sure if it's the Integrale.
Nice choice. This is a great car. Now you can enter into championships with your own team and earn a lot more recognition. Running your own team can be challenging, but the rewards are much greater.
It can be much more challenging, he says. There we go. We've actually got a car this time. Should we keep it on brutal? Let's keep it on brutal. Hopefully I can hopefully I can hold my own here. You the best. Oh, here we go. Have to vibrate on my lap. finish the event in at least 18th position. Okay. I don't think we can upgrade anything. Nope. Dang, that's what we need to do next. Okay, we'll do that next. Hopefully we can hang.
Let's get a clean stage. A good race will get us a good rep.
Look at this car. It's not a bad livery, is it? Carbon fiber is kind of nice.
2, 1, go. Left over crest, 200. 200 over bumps, 100.
The box.
Keep right over crest.
The real box.
110 over bumps, 200. Right 3. Into left 6. Left 6 through dip, water splash. Right 5.
Oh.
And left 6. Left 4 and turn. Left 2, 200. Right 4 long, keep in, don't cut. 250.
Oh yeah. Berman, what's up, man?
200 over bumps.
How are you doing?
Right 5. Don't cut.
I also want to take care
don't cut. 60.
Of this car a little bit more as it's now my car.
Left 3 long, keep in. 200. 200 over bumps. 200.
He says that and frickin' crashes. Why do I say anything, man? Why do I say anything?
Left 4 long, keep in. Don't cut. 100. Right 5. And right 4. 60.
Right 5 into a right 4. A little tighter. I tell you what, there's more understeer in this game than Dirt Rally 2.
Left 5.
I will
left
say that.
Six through dip, right five, logs outside. And left six, 200 over bumps.
Oh,
left three long, keep in, 250, right six over crest, 200.
Oh, we were ballsy
over
through there.
To stop.
But AI weren't ballsy.
Okay, get her up to the marshal.
Oof, that was a tough stage. Am I staying in the US for good? That'd be nice. Got a lot of things to do before then,
that
though.
That went really well. Great stage. Good work.
I'm doing good, man. I can't complain. I can't complain. I'm having a good time. Continue. So I can beat the... I mean, that is that the hardest difficulty? I think it is, right? Brutal. Won't it be cool in when we're playing on the next gen console, this whole loading screen that we just did won't exist. You'll click race and it'll go straight to the next race. That whole loading screen just won't be a thing. Oh, we just spent 700 credits on that. Ugh. Our own money.
Okay, good luck in this stage. The pace notes will be coming through nice and clear for you.
Thank you. 126 is the stage time to beat. That's a quick stage.
Three,
nice music. It's good
two,
music in this game, isn't it?
One, go. 110 over bumps. 200. 200 over bumps. 250.
It's weird because I know what the Lancia feels
left
like.
Six over crest. Dip. And right six. Into
that was
three,
close.
130. Right four long.
I was saying, it's weird because I know what the Lancia feels like in Dirt
into
Rally 2
six,
as well.
Don't cut. 150. Right four long. Keep
Dirt
in,
Rally 2 is
cut, 60.
Much smoother.
Right five. Keep right over crest. 60. Turn acute left.
That's how
60.
That's how I would describe it.
Crest 200.
That's how I would describe
right,
it.
Four long, keep in, 80.
Yo, what's up, Rory?
Left six.
This is,
left four long, 100.
This is
right,
Dirt 4.
Four long, don't cut.
I mean, I'm sure
and
you know
right,
I'm a...
Six, don't cut.
I'm a big Dirt fan. Big Rally fan. So, every Friday, I'm going to be playing Dirt 4 in the build-up, in the lead-up to Dirt
80,
Rally 5 that's coming out first week in November.
60,
oh my.
To stop.
Oh,
shh. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
That was close at the end. So instead of what I would have done a couple of months ago or whatever.
Amazing result. That's unbeatable.
Thank you, Nikki. I would have gone, oh, I'm going to play this, like, all month. And then I would have done a week of it and been like, oh, nah, I'll go back to Gran Turismo Sport. But all I'm doing, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Saturday, that is Gran Turismo. Friday, Dirt 4. In preparation for Dirt 5. Hopefully it's a nice little series. Hopefully we find some, new subscribers who like rallying and stuff like that. I stopped playing Dirt 2 as much when Woody and Spike kept beating me, though.
I know.
Is there an online rally? I think so. I think there's two online, online things. 8 dislikes? Yeah, there was like 7 dislikes within the first 10-15 minutes of the stream. Like, it's just some pathetic people, unfortunately. But it is what it is. You can't change other people, so I'm not bothered about it.
Looks like everything is running well today.
We want Freaky Friday back. Ooh, Freaky Friday. Jimmy Raikkonen.
Five, four, three, two, one, go. 110 over bumps, 150.
Oh my
left
god.
Four on. Keep in, don't cut. 150. Left four.
Dude, this fog is ridiculous.
Into left five. Left five, 60, turn, acute right. And right six long, 250.
Dude, you can't see
left
anything.
Left six over crest, dip. Right five, left five, and turn, open hairpin left, 200. Right four long, keep in, 60. Right five.
What's up,
right
Sean?
Four, 60.
Dirty Friday.
Left six.
It's got a ring
and
to it, right?
Four. And bump. And left six. Right five. And right four. Post outside. 60. Left six. Don't cut. And left four long.
Oh,
80.
Nearly.
Right five. Keep right over crest. 60. Turn acute left. 60. Crest.
Oh, it's acute left. Come here, cutie. God, I hope the next stage isn't in the fog.
Into left six. 150. Over finish. To stop. Slow to the marshal, please.
Oh my god, we just lost by 0.07 of a second. Oh my god.
Let's find some pace next stage and move up the standings.
we just lost. God dang. Okay, hopefully it's nice and sunny in the next one and we can actually see. Partly cloudy. Do you hear the demonetization coming in? Oh yeah. What's up, Mado? Right, we gotta beat S. Alvarez.
We had a good recce in here. I've added everything.
You better, Nikki.
So, no need to be too cautious about the notes, other than when I tell you.
Thanks, Nikki. Appreciate that.
Five,
heads up
four,
that you've done your
three,
job.
Two, one, go. Right four through dip. Keep middle over crest. Left five, right six, and left five. 40 through dip.
Excuse you?
Right six over crest. Don't cut. Right four long. Don't cut. And right six. Don't cut. 80. Right five. Keep right over crest. 60. Turn acute left. 60. Crest. 60.
Cutie?
Left six. I can hear a transmission problem. And left four long. 250.
Why could you hear a transmission problem? We just started. We're 2 seconds down.
Turn open hairpin right. Don't cut. And right five. Left five. Right four long. Don't
come on.
Cut. And right six. Don't cut. 100. Left six. Don't cut. And left four long. 200. Right four long. Keep in. 100.
Oh, it likes to get caught up on the inside.
10 over bumps.
And it wants to aggressively spin you around. 2 seconds.
60.
Come on.
Right five. Don't cut. And right four. Don't cut. 60. Right six, don't cut. And bump.
Oh, we just got a puncher.
Five,
it's okay, that's
four,
why we've got three restarts.
Three, two, one, go. Right four through dip, keep middle of crest. Left five, right six.
Oh my god.
Left five, 40 through dip. dip, right 6 over crest. Don't cut, right 4 long. Don't cut, and right 6. Don't cut. 8.
So for those
right
of you who
five,
have played Dirt.
Right over crest, 60. Turn acute left, 60. Crest, 60.
Dirt Rally or Dirt Rally 2, you know that the rear-wheel drive cars have a tendency of just wanting to kill you. Like wanting to spin you round at every moment that they can. That's what this car feels like, and it's four-wheel drive.
Don't cut, might be having a problem with the gears. And right 6, don't cut.
Problem with the gears again.
Left 6, don't cut. And left 4 long, 200. Right 4 long, keep in, 100.
Dodge that pulse.
110 over bumps.
We're so close.
Left over crest, 60. Right 5,
200ths away from him.
And right 4, don't cut. 60. Right 6, don't cut.
I think that's where we died.
And left 4. And right 6, 80. Left 4. And right 6, into left 5, 150, 200.
Where's the keep in?
60.
Where's the keep in call there, Nicky?
Right 6, don't cut.
We gotta win this. God damn it.
Five,
comes with
four,
a Undertaker.
3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 through dip, keep middle over crest. Left 5, right 6.
Try that again, shall we?
Left 5, 40 through dip, right 6 over crest. Don't cut. Right 4 long, don't cut. And right 6, don't cut. 80, right 5, keep right over crest. 60, turn acute left. 60, crest. 60.
Can you go the. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, this is our last chance. We don't have another chance.
Five, four,
last chance saloon.
3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 through dip. Keep middle over crest. Left 5.
All comes
right
down
six,
to this.
And left 5. 40 through dip. Right 6 over crest. Don't cut. Right 4 long. Don't cut. And right 6. Don't cut. 80. Right 5. Keep right over crest. 60. Turn acute left. 60. Crest. 60. Left 6.
Come on.
And left 4 long. 250. 200 over bumps. 130.
8/10 behind.
Turn open hairpin right. Don't cut. And right 5. Left 5. Right 4 long. Don't cut. And right 6. Don't cut. 100. Left 6. Don't cut. And left 4 long. 200.
Oh no.
Right 4 long. Keep in. 100. Sounds like the gears are playing.
Why is it done that?
10 over bumps.
Oh no. Oh my god. That's so frustrating.
Keep left over crest.
I can't explain to you what it's doing.
Right 4, don't cut. 60.
I can't describe to you how the car is acting.
Left 4. And right 6, 80. Left 4. And right 6 into left 5, 150.
It's the strangest.
Bumps, 60. Right 6, don't cut. And bump. And left 4. And right 6, 150. Turn, open hairpin right. Post outside. 60. Right 6. And left 5.
I don't know how to describe it.
Dip. Right 6 over crest.
Like everything's
don't
fine, and then it just
left
goes,
six,
oh, I'm going to try and spin
and
around.
80, right 5. Keep left over jump, maybe. Over finish to stop. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
And we just lost that. Damn, 18 seconds off. Oh, man. We just ruined it completely.
All right, the marshal has confirmed we're not placing that high. Come on, you can do better.
Oh. All right, buddy. Don't be mean. Championship standings. Oh, we went down to second. Is that it as well? Was that the second stage? It was, wasn't it? Oh. It was. Oh, we finished second in the championship. Oh, man. Man. My soul hurts.
You can never be Woody.
Oh, silver in it. That one hurts. That one hurts. Okay, let's go to the... my team. Facilities, here we go. What do we want? Workshop? No. R&D. R&D. Oh, we can get it to C. Okay. But we need to get everything else to C as well. Oh, and we can't upgrade it until we're level 14 to B. We're level 11 right now. Oh, we've got to get some catering. Got to get some catering for the team. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough. Garage expansion. Logistics base. Man, this game is freaking levels, man. Don't have enough of that. Don't have enough of that. Oh, there you go. Sponsor support. Oh, increase the amount of sponsors. Heck yeah. Wait, can we go up one more there? Oh no, we don't have enough money. Workshop. Level 15. VIP suite. 50 grand, okay. Branding and sponsors. Let's go pop another sponsor on there, I think. Guys, we hit 50 likes as well. That's freaking awesome. If you haven't already, go ahead. Hit that like button. Sponsors. We got Elon next on there. We got another thing here. Brant's Rally Meters. This one gives us the most. Just pick the one that gives us the most, really. PR agent skill, 22 out of 100. Perfect. Maybe we need to look into getting a new person. Here we go. What's multiplayer? Jam session? Create or join a jam session. Do you think there is any? Let's just have a look. No. No one's playing this game. That's so funny. That's so funny. Community events. The daily stuff. And weekly events and stuff like this. Huh. Okay. We only need one more career event to unlock Rallycross. Okay. Where do I want to drive here? What have I got? USA trophy. Let's do this one. Four stages. We got this. We got this. I'm not confident. I'm not confident at all. You're getting faster, Bertman. It all started with the Jev Academy. Back in the day. Okay. Win one stage. Finish the event in at least 18th position. Okay. Oh, we should be able to upgrade. Hold on. 5 grand. Okay, let's just spend all of our money here. No, we shouldn't. We should save some for some possible repairs. We just got a nicer, a bigger turbo, though.
Okay, fast but smooth, please.
Okay, Nikki. Sorry, I was going to go slow and aggressive. Slow and erratic.
Five, four, three, two, right 6 over crest, 80, right 5.
Oh, I feel the extra power of the turbo.
60, left 6, don't cut. And left 4 long, 200. Left 4 long, keep in, don't cut.
I am trying to be a little bit smoother though.
Right 4 long. And right 6, 80, right 5, left 5. And turn open hairpin left, 150. 200 over bumps, 100.
Now the what they do with this game, I think.
Keep left over crest, left 5, 100.
Is they do like a track generator, so there's like certain sections of map. And then it's like a random stage generator.
Right 5, 200.
So we might go around this.
Right 3 long, keep in.
That acute left out of a right 4 right in one stage, but it could be out of a left 6 or something like that.
60. Right 6. Left 5, 60.
Which means you can learn how to go around corners. But I don't think you can learn the whole pattern of the.
Into left six.
Of a whole stage. Right maybe you can, and I'm talking absolute garbage,
into
but
left four long over bumps. Into
I think
right
that's how it was. Maybe it was
left
from the
six over crest.
Original Dirt, and not Dirt 4, but I think they had very similar
right six. Into left four long.
Stage bumps. Design.
200 over bumps, 100.
Okay, I'm being a lot smoother this stage.
And left 4 long, 150. Right 4 long, tightens, keep in.
As you can probably tell.
Into left 6, don't cut, 100.
All those.
Right 4 long, tightens, keep in, don't
oh,
cut.
Gosh. Why do I say anything?
Into left 6, 80.
Like, why do I even speak anything positive about
right
what
six,
I'm doing in game?
Left 5, 150. Right six
every time
crest,
I say
80.
Something,
left 5, 60.
I crash.
Right 4 through dip. Keep middle over crest. Left 5, 200. 200 over bumps. 60.
Every time. It's mad.
Right 5. Keep left over jump, maybe. To finish. Slow to the marshal, please.
Nailed it. God dang. Ah.
Okay,
with a drink or not,
though. Good job.
Sean, you got a drink. You got a drink. You got a drink. Right, we're in second. Okay, no service station on this next one. Because we've only got 9 grand to play with until the last stage, so. Longest rally so far. Okay. We're going to go for about an hour more as well. Okay, we need to win a stage. At least 18th. Okay, at least we're doing that one.
Looks like the bumps and scuffs hasn't affected the mechanicals.
Oh, thanks, Nikki. Thanks for letting me know. Maybe a little bit of aerodynamic change, though.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 4 through dip, 60, don't cut. Right 5, crest 60,
okay.
Turn acute right 60, post outside. Keep left over crest, left 5, 100.
Love
left
tap.
Left 4, and right 6, into left 5, 60, left 4 over crest, and right 6. And left 5, 80.
Wow, that was close
left
to that
6,
three.
60. Right 4 tightens over crest.
That was close to
into
that 3.
Left 5, 100. 110 over bumps. Keep left over crest, 60. Right
just
5.
Just ahead.
Into left 4 over crest opens, 60. Right 6. Right 5. And left 6. and right 4 on the crest. Right 5, left 5, and turn open hairpin left.
Dude, this is 60. Freaking tough.
Left 6 through dip.
Now, I remember right there five. Being, like, challenges and stuff
six,
to be done
200, left six over crest, dip.
In that free roam place.
Right 5, left 5, and turn open hairpin left. 60, right 5. And right 4, post outside, 60.
Open right lobbies
three,
one day a week.
Cut into left 4 long over bumps. Into right 5, 80.
I have
left
thought about
six.
That.
And long, 200. Turn, open hairpin right, post outside, 60.
It's just about getting it done, really. It's like...
Right 5.
Like, I'm getting some nice consistency
right
with,
four, 60.
Left with the
five,
daily races and the FIA stuff, so I just want to keep it sort of
into left three, don't cut.
Like similar
50,
for about a month.
Six over crest, 200.
And then we can mix around with it and do other stuff.
Okay, take it up to the marshal.
He just beat us again. Freaking Alvarez, man.
Perfect.
Freaking
great
Super
result.
GT.
Well,
the Argentinian cousin. Super GT's Argentinian cousin. Whoa. Why are we in first? Oh, this is leaderboard overall in the world. Oh, top 59th. Okay. With like a weaker car as well. What did it say first, though? What I want to do is I want to do a live stream where it's part of a championship. So I open an open lobby. It's a 10-lap race of whatever. Everyone who's in there gets put into the championship. Then I close the lobby, I open up it again, and whoever gets in, gets in. Then another one. And we do that once a week. And then, let's say at the end of a 3-month period, there's a leaderboard. Let's see who is in the leaderboard. I'd like to do that. That's a really cool idea, I think. Like a rolling championship, where it's like, no one knows what's coming up. John, how's it going? How's it going?
Six over crest, 250, left six over crest, dip.
Right, let's keep our focus.
Right six, and left
it's still
five,
wet, so it's a little bit slippery
dip.
Still.
Right six over crest, 200, left six over crest, dip, 200. Right four long, keep
gotta
in.
Be careful of those turns over a crest.
Keep right over crest. 110 over bumps,
I will say that
60.
The...
Left 5, 60, turn, acute right.
You know what I was just about to say? Is that I was just about to say that the edges of these are much more forgiving than Dirt Rally. Literally, as I thought that, it, like, aggressively hits me. I just don't need to, I need to
five,
stop thinking.
Four, three, two,
Bertman, thanks
one,
for hanging out, man.
Go. Right, six over
have
crest,
a good weekend.
250, left six over
drink
crest,
some good alcohol dip. For me. Eat some good food.
Right six and left five. 40 through dip. Right six over crest. 200. Left six over crest. Dip. 200.
Oh, we're dead.
Right four long. Keep in. 100.
Fucking bush. God damn it. What's up, Peter?
Right over crest. 110 over bumps. 60. Left 5. 60.
I'm like getting
turn,
low key.
Right. And right 6 long.
Why have you got. What? The amount of understeer is crazy. Was there a dirt that was free with PS Plus? Was that Dirt Rally? Dirt Rally 2 wasn't free on PS Plus, was it?
Right 6 over crest. 250. Left 6 over crest. Dip.
Okay, we've only got one restart left for the
right 6.
Rest of this tournament. Rest of this championship.
Right 6 over crest. 200. Left 6 over crest. Dip. 200. Right 4 long. Keep in. 100. Keep right over crest. 110 over bumps. 60.
Oh my god, we're so close.
60. Turn. Acute right. And right 6 long. 150. Left. 4 long. Keep in. Don't cut. 100. Right 5. Left 5. And turn. Open hairpin left.
Come on.
80. Right 4 long. And right 6. 130. Left 4.
Oh, he didn't have a good sector there.
Into left 5, 80, 100 over bumps. Crest 100.
We haven't been outside the trees much here.
Hairpin right. And right 5. Left 5. Left 4. And turn. Left 2. Right 5. And right 4. Post outside. 60.
Keep pushing, come on.
Left 6. And left 4 long.
God, it's 100. Close.
Keep right over crest. 110 over bumps.
Come on.
60. Right 6. And left 5. 40 through dip. Water splash. Right 6 over crest. 150.
What
right
the hell is that?
Keep in. 60.
Oh my god.
Right 5. Keep left over jump maybe to finish.
What the hell? Did he crash?
Okay, slow down for the marshals.
Did everyone crash? He just crashed on the last sector and
amazing result.
Went
that's
ahead by 4 seconds. What? What? No, this is not. This was not the one. This is with PS Now. If you have PS Now, it's one of the. I'm assuming hundreds of games on there. First. Let's go. That was a tough one. Now, I'm pretty sure we only have one restart remaining for this last stage as well. So. Gosh. Freaking water tramp spinning my ass around. Dang, dude. Dang. Okay, we're doing well. So where I didn't win that second stage. Maybe
if
I did,
we
though.
If we want to enter more prestigious comps, we need to have a good reputation going in.
All right, Nikki. All right, I'll try my best, okay? 126, nice short stage. Let's get it going. Come on, come on.
3, 2, 1, go. Left over crest, 60.
Need to change that
right
automatic
six.
Start as well. Can you remind me when I'm in the 40 through dip, in the menu next, please?
Crest. Don't cut. 100. Turn, open hairpin right. Don't cut. And right 5. Left 5.
Right. See, do you notice that that's the same hairpin right that's been in a couple
right
of other
six.
Stages, like carbon copy? But it's just been.
Don't cut. 100, left 5,
before
60,
and after a different
right
combination of turns.
Dip, post inside, keep middle over crest, left 5, 150, right 3, long, keep in, 250, 200 over bumps.
Oh Christ. Got an itchy nose, sorry, I'm itching
five,
it with the microphone.
And left 6, and right 4 over crest, 100, 110 over bumps. Keep left over crest, 60, and right 6, into left 3, 100.
Nikki free, of course, good.
100 over bumps.
Oh, no.
Crest, 100.
Get
100,
Nikki out.
Left 4.
Who is worse, Nikki, Phil,
and
or
right
Jeff?
Right 6, into left 5, 80, to finish.
That's just the real question.
slow to the marshal, please.
Just run by 3 seconds. I don't know if we've won overall.
Amazing result. That's unbeatable.
That's unbeatable. Thank you. Event standings, we're in first. I guess it's just done on points for each stage. We have 100 points. I guess.
I have no idea.
You can know good.
Rallycross, baby. We just unlocked the Rallycross. Let's go do that, shall we? Let's go give it a little slappy. Rallycross.
Rallycross is going to be high pressure, high adrenaline circuit races held in motorsport arenas in front of large crowds.
Not during COVID. Oh my god, the cross carts.
You must control vehicles ranging from Super 1600s to the almighty supercars.
Feel his worst.
You need to.
Yeah, stop. Okay, we don't have, but we can steal one. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. This one had a bit of orange on it, so we're going with them. Two for Phil is worst. Oh, Phil. It's not easy. It's not easy, is it, Phil? It's not easy. It's not easy, Phil. Boom, boom. Right. Montalegre, Portugal. Shout out to whoever was watching from Portugal earlier. Just heard Trump tested positive for COVID. I know. Anyway, that's enough Trump talk. Let's not talk about him here. Or politics. But yes. Not the worst thing in the world, is it?
Almost time. Let's go out fighting today.
Let's go out fighting. Oh, start us at the back.
Ready.
Sure. So we gotta take a joker.
Go.
I need to rev first a little bit longer. Right, front wheel drive car. Let's take the joker first. Get that out of the way. Oh, buddy.
Once the rest have done their joker, I reckon we'll be fighting for second.
Oh, I forgot the spotter predicting that we're going to be in second. Spotter prediction is first. Has he got out? I think he's got out. Oh. I thought he was going to pit maneuver me there. It's all about being smooth. That guy was parked. Straight up chilling. Lift off, James. Lift off so your car can turn. No. More power.
You should be very happy with that. Job well done.
Crawl over the line, James. Just crawl over it. What's up, Vegas? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Hope you're doing well. I wish there was still a little bit of multiplayer. Presence with this game, but with Dirt Rally 2 being out, there's just not the final. This is also on the freaking hardest difficulty as well. That's how freaking good we are, chat. That's how good we are. Yep, so this is Dirt 4.
Ready to race.
Dirt 5 is coming out in a month's time, basically. Pretty much exactly a month.
Three, go, go, go.
Where's this person going? Robin is racing. I'd love to know how the real fast people do it. Because I just can't get on with Rallycross. YouTube! Throw it in there, James. Just seems like our car is faster than everyone else's. Was that too much of a... too big a yeet? So, chat, for those of you who play Gran Turismo Sport, what's the strat tomorrow for the nations? What is the strat? Momo, is that you? I've heard it's in the Audi e-tron. And I hear like the fast people are like ripping handbrakes around corners. Is that true? That's what I've heard.
Nice drive. You did great.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks a lot. I appreciate it, pal. Champion standards, yes. Is it a fuel save? Ah. Oh. Is that staticky for you? Jesus. Like, is that like crackling for you? It is for me. That's the only part. Hjulius. Is this hell? Yeah, I think... is this hell? No, it's not hell. E-braking. Sometimes you just gotta rip that e-brake. But not straight Tokyo drifting. Yeah, I couldn't imagine that. Does the tires any good, but... you know, whatever. Here we go. Back to it. Unfortunately, we can't exit the rallycross.
Use the choker lap to your advantage. You only need to take it once. If you miss it, you'll get a time penalty.
Six medium.
Okay, eyes on the track. Light's about to go. Have a good race.
Four hard. Bad clapping effects. Crystal, I think that's spot on. We got robot hands.
Get ready.
Whoa, sorry.
Three, go, go, go.
What a start. Sorry.
Thank you.
Like, this is weird that this is on the hardest difficulty. But it...
Your third position at the moment.
He's here. His thing just started to crack up. Although, saying that, first place is running away, and this guy's taking his Joker, so... The AI might be OP on this.
Where we'll end up once all drivers have taken their Joker.
There he goes. What the hell? Okay, I take it back. I take everything I said back.
If you can gain 5 tenths, you should be able to get another position. Push, push, push.
If I can find 5 tenths, what gate? What are you watching? Oh, maybe he didn't take the Joker. God, I thought I was in second. Why do you keep sliding out like that, car? Have a good one, Sean. Have a couple of beers for me. Okay. We just needed third to get into the final. That's all we needed.
Nice.
That's
drive.
Why I'm not too bothered about
great.
It. A 128.1 without e-brake. What track is it around? The Audi e-tron. Dang.
Ready to race.
Handbrake to turn from miles away, yeah. Here we go, this is the final now. Yeet. Oops. Run away. Run away.
It looks like we'll be racing for the win once all the drivers have taken their Joker.
That's a house.
You're not gaining any time in this track. Consider taking the Joker this lap.
Oh my god. These guys suck, man. The AI friggin' suck. Okay, I'm gonna Joker.
Okay, gonna Joker. Fighting for the win at the moment.
I wish I could get close to that friggin' apex. Why did it? Oh my god. Come on, James.
You're fighting for fifth position at the moment.
Okay, the leader still has to go in. Maybe we can get a second.
Once the rest have done their Joker, I reckon we'll be fighting for third.
Leader still has to Joker. Come on. Gonna be super close with the guy that's
okay,
in
you're
first.
You're fighting for fourth position at the moment.
There he goes. Second place. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That was a hard-fought second, man. That was a hard-fought second.
That.
I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh God, so staticky. Can you hear that? Oh, stop. Oh gosh, it's the worst. 10th off the top 10. That's pretty good, man. Can't grumble there, can you? Lydon Hill. Oh, this joke is an absolute bish, if I remember rightly. Absolute bish. Bam. Motorsports for thugs. I agree. That's why we've got to become a thug to win.
Use the Joker lap to your advantage. You only need to take it once. Thanks. If you miss it, you'll get a time penalty.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Almost time. Let's go out fighting today.
Thanks. Start me in first next time. That'd be great. That'd be the best. Please.
Get ready.
What do you do to fix your headaches?
Three, go.
Ibuprofen. Or tequila. Can you turn, please? Jeez Louise. Anyone else got any cures for headaches in chat? Oh, that was close. Come out in second place.
We need another 5/10 to approve on that. Keep pushing.
Jesus.
We need another 3/10 to
these two little freaking opals are fast, man. Oh my God. I can't handle their acceleration. Coming out of the first corner, out of that one, they're just like...
You should be very happy with that. Job well done.
Okay. It's going to be freaking tough in the final. My goodness. We're through to the final, but... God dang. The only Renault. Renault. In the final. We'll take it. Come on. Divorce. Sailor Jerry and Coke. What is Sailor Jerry, Adam? Is that an alcoholic beverage? Beverage. Right, I need to figure out my exit for the turn one. I mean, I'm gonna go Joker first lap again.
Go.
Oh, so is this guy. So is one of the frickin'... Worked well. Frick, man. Why you... Oh my God. Whenever I brake, it just goes straight line.
Okay, once the rest have done their jokers, I reckon we'll be fighting for fifth.
Once fourth, he says. Spice drum.
You're fighting for fifth position at the moment.
Am I? Maybe that's what you'd like to think, Spotter. One position. Can't catch this guy in front.
An extra 2 seconds and we can make a position.
These freaking opals are insanely fast. Fourth position, man. Oh my god. What happened to me?
All right, let's focus on
absolutely
the next
smashing the first round. What happened there? Championship standings first, though. We finished in fourth. That's fine. That's fine. Because... Don't you lie to me, game. Don't you lie to me, game. Championship complete. First.
Let's go.
I should have ABS on. No reason for me not to, unless those cars just don't have ABS. I thought they would be, though. Start a jam session. Right. Okay, I'm done with Rallycross for a while. Let's go back to Rally. Right, we can't do that. We can do the Australian Challenge. We can do the Internationals Rally. Do that. Three stages in Spain. Let's do it. Haven't been to Spain yet in this game. The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plane. Oh wow, look at that freaking climb. Holy hell. Balls, Batman. Look at that thing. Where are we starting? Oh, we're starting up at the top, finishing down the bottom. Okay, so it's a descent. Okay, let's have a look at our car. Let's see if we can upgrade, which I think we can. Yeah, we can go everything to... We can go everything to see. Yes, please. I wish there was a way that you could just click everything to go to see. That'd be much easier. Maybe there is, and I'm just being an idiot. There we go. I don't think I can go to the next one, so we need... Yeah, there you go. We need the next R&D available.
Let's do it.
Look at the graphics. Look at the graphics on this guy's calves. Beautiful. Beautiful. 4 minutes. This is a long stage.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's do it.
Go. Right 3, left 6, and right 4 through dip. 60.
The descent begins.
Left 3, and bump right 4, and left 6.
Oh, it's slippery. Stop.
Left 3 over crest, into right 4 through dip, into left 3 long, opens, into right 6, right 6, left 6.
That is slippery.
And in right, and left 3. Right 4.
We'll keep going. Right, we're in 19th position right now.
Right 6 over crest. Left 3 through dip, 40, don't cut, crest, right 6, right 4, don't cut, and left 2 through dip, into left 1, 80, right 4, the crest.
Okay, I've got to be careful on the 60. On the descent
right six, into open
with my braking
right.
Because it takes longer to brake.
Into left 2, 80. Right 3.
I'm going downhill. Green sector.
And hairpin left. And right 6. Left 6.
Up to 6th position.
Left 6 over crest. And right 4, 60. Left 6, 60. Right 6, into open hairpin right. Into left 2,
right
don't
six
cut,
into
80.
Oh gosh. That really tightened up
right
quick.
Right 3. Left 6.
My goodness.
And right 4 through dip, 60. Left 3 over crest. Into right 4 through dip. Into left 3 long, opens. Into right 6, 100. Left 4.
It's much more difficult to...
And right 6 over crest, 60.
I think it's
right
harder
five.
To save the car.
Left 5.
Oh, I don't
right
know where I'm
five,
going.
60. Right 5.
In this game than it is Dirt Rally 2.
Left 5. Right 5.
See, that just...
Right
it
five.
Was a carbon
into
copy of corners just
long.
Then.
80. Turn acute left. And right 3. And right 4.
Oh, exactly. That's the way to take a corner.
Into left 5. Left 4. Into right 2. Opens long. And left 4 over crest. 80. Left 5. Right 5, left 5, 80. Right 3.
Where are you going?
Left 6.
Where
and
are you
right
going?
Through dip, 80.
You
left
see that little curve
crest,
on the inside
80.
As well.
Right 1. Into right 2.
That'll do you dirty.
And left 4. Left 4 through dip. And keep right over crest. Left 3, 60. Left 3 over crest, into right 4.
It's like
dip.
No grip, and then, it's sudden, and then it suddenly grips
into
up.
Into right 6, right 3, left 6, and right 4 through dip, 100. Right 6, into left 1 long, open hairpin right.
Oh! Is that left 4?
And left 4, 60.
Nicky.
Right two,
Nicky, buddy.
Into open
that ain't no left four.
Long, 60. Right 6, 100. Right 6.
A little bit down, then it's
left
climb
six,
to the finish if I remember
right,
the map.
And left 3, 80. Over finish to stop. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
Smashed it. 7 seconds. This guy is no Phil Mills. No. It's bloody Nicky Grist.
That went really well. Great stage. Good work.
Nicky Grist makes the makes the driver do it. No, I shall not be doing that today. That is you. Two more stages. Oh, look, there's a town symbol on the map. I'm assuming that means we're going to go through a town at some point. I smoke, you blow. What?
Both eyes are closed.
Sounds like Rihanna.
Car's looking a bit battered, but at least
Chris
it's
was
McCrae's,
yeah. Correct. I think Nicky Grist is the co-driver for the Colin McRae DLC.
Three, two,
on Dirt Rally 2.
One, go. Right five, left five.
You always look terrified. Well, you can imagine.
Left four.
You can imagine why.
And keep right over crest. Left 3, 80. Right 3. And hairpin left. And right 6. Left 6. left 640, right 3 through dip, don't cut. Left 6 over crest, right 1 through dip, and left 4. Right 2, don't cut, into open air,
in that flow.
60, right 6, 80. Left 5. And right 3. Into left 5, and right 1 through dip, and left 3. Right 4, and right 6, and turn square left.
Oh, look at the immediate left, the rendering on the houses. Oh my god.
Left 4.
Those cobbles were so slippery. There was no grip on them.
Junction. Left 5 long. Okay. Junction 80. Right 6. Turn square right. And turn acute left 60. Turn right 4. Left 6. 60.
This is cool though.
Left 6. 40. Right 3.
Even with the dodgy rendering graphics
left six
through there.
Rest. Right 1 through dip. And left 4.
I think they're my favourite stages where you go
right
through
Titans 3.
Where you go through towns.
Into right 4, 60, right 3, and hairpin left, and right 6. Left 6, 80, right 6, into left 1 long, open hairpin right. And left 4, 60. Left 6, 60. Right 6, into open hairpin right. Rocks outside, into left 2, 60.
Oh, rocks
six,
outside, I see.
Right 6.
Can anybody just look up when this game was released?
Right. Into left 2, don't cut, 80. Right 4. And open hairpin left. And right 1 long. To left 6, left 6, 40. Right 3 through dip.
Say what?
Left 6 over crest, right 1.
I don't know why
dip.
I'm saying this.
And left 4.
Well, Spain is
right
quite enjoyable on here.
Into left 3. And back right 4. And left 6. Into right 3 over crest, and hairpin left. And right 4 over crest. Into open hairpin right. And left 4 long. 80. Right 4. And left 1 through dip. To finish.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, did we just win by 21 seconds? I think we just won by 21 seconds. June 2017. Man, the difference between
Perfect.
This
Great
and dirt
result.
Is crazy.
Well,
always get distracted when Phil clears his throat. Thanks, Phil. I'm coughing into my ear, basically. Guys, 60 likes on the stream today. That's freaking awesome. I did not expect to get 60 likes today. Thanks, James. June 6th. 2017. It's gonna be really interesting, like, just to see. We're gonna play this for a couple of weeks on Fridays, just to see the difference from 2017 June to, well, November 2020. That's 3.5 years. 3.5. That's right. Ish. Three and a quarter, maybe. S. Alvarez is that Super GT. I know we said that all the time, but no, it's his Argentinian cousin. Oh my god, it's at night. It's at night. Fantastic. Just what I wanted to see. And it's in the rain.
All right, a good position, and we'll get some cash flow for parts.
Steve Alvarez Brown, yeah.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Okay.
Go. Left 3, 60.
It's
right
wet.
6. Left 6.
Oh, you can
and
tell it's wet.
Right. And left 3, 60. Into right 3 on the
second.
And hairpin left. And right 4 on the crest. Into open hairpin right. And left 4 long, 100. Right 3. Left 6.
Oh yeah.
And right 4 through dip, 150. Left 4.
Oh yeah, baby.
And right 6 over crest, 60. Right 6, into left 1 long, open hairpin
like
right.
The... Oh no. Help.
And left 4, 80.
Okay.
Right 1 crest.
Keep going. Yes, we're on.
Left 2. And left 1.
I was just about to say, I really like the water droplets on the screen.
60.
And then me focusing on them absolutely did me dirty.
Right 3 long opens, tightens.
Okay.
And left 1, don't cut. Right 4. And left 5 long, tightens 3.
Went on a little bit of an adventure there.
Into right 4. Right 2, don't cut. Into open hairpin left long, 60, right 6, 80. Right 2. Into open hairpin left long.
Do I play completely on the steering wheel? I do right now. I do have a Thrustmaster T300 RS, but unfortunately I don't have space for it right now. Hopefully. By the time that Dirt 5 comes out, I would have sorted out. Oh my god, we got caught on the dirt there. Hopefully, by the time Dirt comes out, we'll be back on the steering wheel and I would have figured out a way to get back on the wheel.
So
that is the goal. The goal is to be back.
Into right two,
on the steering wheel by the time Dirt 5 comes out. That could be pretty cool.
Left 6, into right 4 long, tightens. Into caution, left 4, immediate right 3 over crest, deceptive. Left 5, and right 3. Into left 5, and right 1 through dip. And left 3, 60.
Oh, the understeer. Should have just left ripped the handbrake a little bit there.
Into right 1. 20 past junctions, right 2.
Oh my god. Changing from reverse to neutral.
Turn square right. And turn acute left, 60. Turn right 4.
Takes so long.
Left 6, 60. Left 6, 40. Over finish to stop. Okay, slow down for the marshals.
Driving like your five-year-old, he must be incredibly, or she, must be incredibly talented. Incredibly talented.
Perfect, great result, well done.
But I don't know if you're new to the stream, James, or I've been watching a while, but I generally play Gran Turismo Sport, and we're using controller on that right now. But yes, I would love to be back on the steering wheel. Fitzroy, Australia. I think this is the last rally of the day, Jeff. Last rally of the day. Three stages left. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Australia is one of the most difficult stages for me on Dirt Rally. Dirt Rally 2 even. You're new? Awesome, man. Well, welcome on in.
Should be able to enter some higher profile events if we carry a good reputation.
Thanks, Nicky. Appreciate that. 5 o'clock in the morning. Dawn is rising.
Five, four,
I like how much
three,
razor stuff they've got
two,
here.
One,
quite funny.
Keep left of the crest. And crest, jump maybe. 300, dip. Right, 5. Crest, turn hairpin left, bumps. 60, 80,
oh, gosh.
Through dip.
Yep, that's the way to go through it.
Crest, then.
That's
right
the way to go
crest.
Through it.
110 through dip. 60, right 6. And left 5 over crest. 80 through dip.
Where?
Through gate. 80,
oh gosh.
Left 5.
Keep
dip.
Going, James.
Left 3 long, tightens over crests. Left 4.
Oh gosh. Oh my
and
god.
Right
okay, get
crest.
It together.
Into right 2, don't cut. 80 through dip. Left 5.
James,
60,
I said get it together.
Five. Into right 3 over crest, don't cut, and left 4, into right 5, through gate, 60, right 5, 80 through
so
dip,
we're on the,
left
oh
2,
Christ. We're on the hardest difficulty right
crest,
now, which is
cut,
brutal.
Right 4, through gate,
and it does seem like sometimes,
dip,
some sections,
left over crest,
they'll be really fast
crest,
at, and some
60,
sections, they'll be...
Dip, crest, and keep right over crest, 110 through dip, crest,
I can't see.
Dip,
right sometimes they'll be
crest,
really slow.
Gate,
oh, I've hit
dip,
a bump.
Crest, right 6 and left 5 over crest.
That was nice.
80 through dip, through gate, 80. 80 through dip, through gate, left 3 over crest. Dip, crest, left 4. And caution, right 2 over crest. Into right 2, don't cut.
Excuse me,
dip,
I...
Left 5.
Literally, pick a,
dip,
pick a worse
five,
place.
Crest,
to hover a helicopter.
Bumps, 60. Right 3 long, opens up the crests.
Anywhere else,
dip,
but on
left five,
the left, t- on the right 2.
Six, and left 5 over crest.
More on helicopter pilot.
Caution, left
I was going to say helicopter driver there, but it's not.
Keep right over crest. Right 3, 60, don't cut. Right 2, don't cut. Left 2, 60, don't cut. Left 3, don't cut. Left 6, keep right over crest, don't cut. Right 2, crest, 80. Keep left over crest, 80. Crest, right 4, don't cut.
Jesus.
Into caution, left 2 narrows. Crest, right 3, keep in, don't cut. Into left 5, right 6. Left 4 tightens, don't cut, and right 3, and left 4, don't cut, 80, keep left over crest, care, right 1.
Why are you going to... Oh my goodness. Christmas. What's up?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Do you think that we can... It says it expired in September, but it wasn't open, and I was like,
What is that sound? What is it, slimy?
No. It's fuzzy.
It's fuzzy?
Probably. It's probably mold.
No. Debatable.
Got it.
Yeah. I'll be done in 10 minutes.
I was going to make grilled cheese, but should we just run out to Trader Joe's and get cheese? Not this.
No. Cut the end off and use that, I think.
Because you don't want to go to Trader Joe's.
Mm-hmm.
You just
yeah. I mean, wait 10 minutes and I can go with you.
That's what I just asked you.
Okay.
Use
okay. Oh, we'll go. Thank you.
Don't talk to me like that on stream.
Oh my god. We'll restart that one, shall we? We'll restart that one.
5, 4, 3, 2,
Slenderman.
1, go. Left
it just
crest,
pops out randomly
crest,
behind trees.
Maybe 300, dip, right 5, crest, turn hairpin left, bumps, 60, 80 through dip, crest and keep right on the crest.
This is a difficult stage.
20 through dip. 60 right 6 stage. And left 5 over crest. 80 through dip. Through gate. 80 left 5 dip.
Yep, we're still here.
Left 3 long.
Still going.
Over crest. Left 4. And caution. Right 2 over crest.
Still alive.
Into right 2. Don't cut. 80 through dip. Left 5, 60, left 5, into right 3 over crest, don't cut, and left 4, into right 5, through gate, 60, right 5, 80 through dip, left 2, into
I don't think we're
going to
get as lucky.
Crest, don't cut, and right 4, through gate,
in the second half of the stage like we did before.
Keep left over crest, and crest, jump maybe, 60, 80 through dip, crest, and keep right over crest. 110 through dip, crest, dip.
Oh my
right
god.
3 over crest, through gate, 80 through dip, crest, right 6, and left 5 over crest, 80 through dip, through gate, 80.
Why is it spun around?
80 through dip, through gate.
Like, there's no reason
left
for it to spin around
crest,
there.
Dip, crest, left 4, and caution, right 2 over crest. Into right 2, don't cut. 80 through dip.
Yep, thank you, Mr.
Left
Helicopter
five,
Man.
200, dip. Right 5, crest. Turn hairpin left, bumps. 60. Right 3 long, opens over crest.
Come on, turbo.
Dip, right 5. Right 6, and left 5 over crest.
Okay, this is a right 6?
80 through dip, 80.
I don't think so.
Over crest and left 1. Keep right over crest. Right 3, 60, don't cut. Right 2, don't cut. Left 2, 60, don't cut.
Where did we,
left
where
3,
did we
don't
crash
cut.
Last time?
Left 6, keep right over crest, don't cut. Right 2, crest 80, keep left over crest, 80, crest. Right 4, don't cut. Into caution, left 2 narrows. Crest, right 3, keep in, don't cut. Into left
goodness.
5, right 6. Left 4 tightens, don't cut. And right
this is
3,
mad.
And left 4, don't cut. 80, keep left over crest. Care, right 1. And right 4 over crest. Left 3. And crest, right 3, don't cut. Into left 2, right 3, don't cut. Into left 2 long, opens. And turn open hairpin right, 80. Keep left over crest. Over finish, to stop. Okay, slow down for the marshals.
Man, we came back in that last sector there. Jesus, we were 10 seconds down at one point. See what I mean? Sometimes they just freaking dip in the last sector there. Sometimes they just dip. Two more stages. Man, that one freaking made me sweat. That one made me sweat. I finally got to the point I can get back into game. Just got a great deal on the PS4. So you'd be downloading this and GT Sport tonight. I wouldn't download this. I would download Dirt Rally 2. I mean, whatever's cheapest, to be honest. This is one of the games that you get on PS Now, if you have that. So you have PS Plus, which is the online stuff. But then PS Now is like a subscription thing for games. So this is one of the games that is
okay, I've been
with
told
that package.
There's been a
basically.
Crash somewhere on the stage today.
There's been a crash. Let's dodge it. Let's dodge it.
Five, four, three, two,
the Alvarez.
One, go.
Phil
left
is actually
five,
in the helicopter.
Five, 80 through
son
dip,
of a bitch.
Left 5 long, tightens, don't cut. Into right 3, right 4, don't cut. And left 3. And right 4 opens, don't cut. 60.
I love the tightens, don't cut. Because it's like, okay, so you know the corner tightens.
Keep right over
but
crest.
You don't know when
left
it tightens.
Three.
then you
right three, gosh, don't cut.
And then you throw
into
out
left.
Why?
Care,
anytime
two.
I start going around, the back end just into goes left. So three, slidey, crest, even with acceleration.
Keep middle of the crests. 100 through dip. Keep right over
just
crest.
Goes super light
keep
and spins around.
Crest, 100 through dip. Keep middle of the crests. 80 through dip. Care crest. Right 5 and left 6. 80. 110
oh gosh.
Through dip. Keep left over crest. And crest. Jump maybe. 60. Dip. Bump bridge. 100 through dip. And crest. Jump maybe. 200. Left 6 and turn right 2. Long. 60.
Thanks for telling me the right 2
crest,
as I get
dip.
Onto it.
Right 3 over crest. 80.
What's up, his name?
Crest. Keep right
never played
crest.
This.
80. Caution. Crest. Left 2.
It's got some really good features
dip.
In it.
Keep left over crest. Right 6. Don't cut.
And it
left
is really
two,
fun.
16,
I wonder. I can't really remember
three,
how the.
Don't cut. Keep left over crest.
How the multiplayer was. Did anyone
keep
play this when it was out,
80.
When it was hot?
Keep left over crest. 100 through dip. Keep middle over crest. 80. Keep right over crest. 80.
I mean, yeah,
crest.
James, you just
left
got to remember
two.
That the Dirt
dip.
5 is coming
left
out
over crest.
First week in November, so.
Right 6. Don't cut. 80 through dip. Care crest.
You don't want to be forking
right
out for a full,
left 6.
Full priced
dip.
Game right
bridge.
Now.
100 through dip and crest jump
when you
maybe.
Might want to get the next full price game in a month.
Turn hairpin right, crest, left 5 through dip, keep right over crest. 80 through dip, through gate,
there.
Left 3 over crest, dip, crest, 80 through dip. Crest then, keep right over crest, 110 through dip, right 5. Into left 6 long, tightens over crest. Don't cut.
Oh, you got
right
your boy.
Five,
where is he?
60, left 5. Caution.
There
into
he is.
Right 4 and left 3 over crest. Don't cut. Into right 5. 110 through dip. Keep left over crest. And crest jump maybe. 60, 110 through dip. Over finish to stop. Okay, take it up to Marshall.
So freaking close. You play both Dirt Rally games.
I think we can improve on that next
stage. Dirt Rally 2 is much better than this. In terms of graphics, in terms of handling, in terms of, like, experience. Oh, third, second, last stage. We gotta have a first. We gotta have a first. We get service area. Hasnain, are you doing the nations tomorrow? Here we go. Oh, press the wrong button. I was in a Dirt Rally mode there, because when you go into that in Dirt Rally, you just press triangle and it matches the recommendations automatically.
Okay, good luck in this stage. The pace notes will be coming through nice and clear for you.
Here we go.
5,
gotta win this.
4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 5 long, tightens, don't cut. Into right 3, keep left over crest. 100 through dip, keep middle over crest. 80, left 4, crest. 60
full
through dip.
Full on focus.
Right 2, 80, don't cut, crest. Left 3, left 3.
Thought was the second.
And crest, right 3, don't cut. Into left 2, right 4, don't cut. And left 3. And right 4 opens, don't cut. 60, left 6, keep right over crest, don't cut. Right 2, crest 80, keep left over crest, 80, 80 through dip. Left 3 over crest. dip, crest, through gate, left 5, crest, and crest, don't cut, 80 through dip, left 5, long, don't cut, 80, caution,
oh dear.
Braking, bump, turn, hairpin,
oh
right,
thank God that wasn't
crest,
a gate.
Left 5, through dip, keep right or crest, through gate, right 5, 80 through dip, left 2, into left 2 over crest, don't cut, and right 4,
oh gosh.
Right 5, into left 6 long, tightens over crest, don't cut, right 5, 60, dip, bump, 100 through dip, and crest, jump maybe,
don't
80,
cut, gets
crest,
close
dip,
to the apex
right
as possible,
over crest, 80 through dip, crest, right 6, and left 5 over crest,
collect those little white sticks,
80 through dip, 200, caution, braking, turn, open, hairpin left, and right 2 long,
hairpin left, huh?
Don't cut.
Okay. What?
And right 2 long, tight.
A 9-second penalty for what? For what? Long braking zones will be interesting in the race. Yeah.
5,
oh, dang.
4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 5 long.
We've only got one more restart after this, so.
Into right 3, keep left over crest. 100 through dip. Keep
we're doing pretty
crest,
well.
80.
As well.
Left 4, crest. 60 through dip. Right 2, 80. Don't cut. Crest. Left 3, left 3.
You see what I mean by, like, sometimes they're.
And crest. Right
sometimes
three,
the AI are really
cut.
Fast
into
and then sometimes
two,
they're just really
right
slow.
Four, don't cut. And left 3.
Like, I don't think
and
I'm
right
changing
four,
my driving
don't cut.
Pace
60,
at all.
Left 6. Keep right over crest. Don't cut. Right 2. Crest 80. Keep left over crest. 80. 80 through dip. Left 3 over crest.
Like, I think I'm staying, like,
dip,
pretty
crest,
so,
through
like,
gate,
samey.
Left 5, crest, and crest, don't cut. 80 through dip, left 5 long, don't cut. 80,
like, there's some corners
breaking, bump,
where I'm like, oh wow, I went,
crest,
that was fast around that.
Left 5 through dip, keep right over crest. Through gate, right 5, 80 through dip, left 2, into left 2 over crest, don't cut. And right 4, right 5. Into left 6
right
long,
4,
tightens over crest,
right 5,
don't cut, right 5, 60, dip, bump, 100 through dip, and crest, jump maybe, 80, crest, dip, right 3 over crest, 80 through dip, crest, right 6, and left 5 over crest.
It's that dip that makes it so difficult.
80 through dip, 200, caution, braking, turn, open, hairpin left.
Oh
and
my
right
god, again.
Tightens, don't cut. Into left
because
three,
there's a slight right
cut,
turn there, so when you're braking,
crest,
your car just wants to keep going that way.
Dip. Keep middle over crests, 80.
He's closing
right
in.
3, 60, don't cut. Right 2, don't cut. Keep middle over crests. 100 through dip. Keep right over crest.
Pushing.
Left 2, 60, don't cut. Left 3, don't cut. Keep middle over crests. Over finish to stop.
Yes! We actually got victory.
Okay, slow down for the marshals.
Slow down for the marshal. We'll probably be in the same.
That went really well.
Split.
Great stage, good work.
I think I'm just under friggin'. 50, 60k even. We just went up to first and something. International Rally HC. Could get a clean stage.
Great job. You've now earned a...
For the historical rally. Championship one as well. G to the G's, Woody boy. G's to the G. So, that is going to be it for today. Freaking enjoyed that. Ooh, expiring soon. Okay, we got to get on that next time. Anyway, freaking really cool. Thank you for watching, liking, and subscribing. A little bit of dirt 4 on Fridays. We We're going to do this every Friday until Dirt 5 comes out, and then hopefully we can play a bit of Dirt 5 when it's out as well. Thank you for watching, liking, and subscribing. Dino, Nipperdog, Kenneth for the donations today, and Jack Knuckles Burridge for the membership as well. There we go. Have a fantastic day. Good luck in the FIAs if you're doing it tomorrow. But if you are doing it, check in, see how we do tomorrow, and that'll be it. Have a good weekend, chat. Bye.